My dream was to be in the WWE since I was 4 years old and work calls. So having to give this up to have my dream job is well worth it.
You ready to go, Prince? All right, it is a 4:56.
And I'm about to pull away from my house for the last time here in Jersey. And I got a 16-hour ride ahead of me, so let's do this.
All right, so I have been driving for about an hour and a half now. It's about 7 a.m., and I've just gotten into Delaware. I'm going over the bridge right now, hanging with Prancer. She did good. But I got to say, as I'm thinking of memories, driving out of New Jersey, and it's not like I'm never going to be back in Jersey. I mean, let's be real. I'm going to be flying home for Christmas to see my family. I'm going to be back for work on occasion when NXT has shows in the area. But it's still sad to leave New Jersey knowing, you know, just how many memories I have there, and I won't see my friends and family as often. Yes, I will go back to school. The energy of victory. No man will take what my father has built unless that man is me. Oh, Billy, you see the Billy boy. I knew that you'd come. You down with OPP? Yeah, you know me. Who's down with OPP? Oh, the ladies. Back, my man. You and I, 0 hours and 10 a.m. Rockin' Man, Rockin' Man. As you can see, I mean, I am having just a good time. I am not, I am not bored at all. All right, we're in North Kakalaki. Prancer's sleeping on my lap. And I'm still feeling good. I'm getting another win now. It's not unusual to be mad at anyone. Five more hours. I just got my fourth coffee. I want to finish this in one day. I don't want to stop and sleep overnight. Okay, we finally did it. We're here. Prancer's here. My wife and kids are almost here. The moving people are on their way to help us unpack. And that's it. So I am officially now a Florida resident. Prancer, you're a Florida resident. I'll check back in a little later with my kids.